I'm Andrew Saxe. I'm a joint group leader at the Gatsby Computational Neuroscience Unit and the Sainsbury Wellcome Center at UCL. My research seeks to understand learning and build mathematical theories of how learning proceeds in the brain. A neural network is just a network of neurons, which are cells in our brain. So at some level, it's a biological system that we think underlies thought. But then we can model the network with artificial neurons, build artificial neural networks, which may or may not, in fact, relate back to the brain accurately, but those are the basis for our modern AI systems. It's an important question that I'm trying to address is exactly the relationship between those artificial networks and the real biological networks. All of the capabilities you have, at one point you learn them, and if we can generate a theory of learning, we might be explaining all kinds of aspects of how the human brain works. And then more immediately, when you understand a system, you can usually control it, and that lets us make better AI systems. I'm a visiting scientist at Facebook AI Research. In that role, I get to see the way that we can apply these mathematical insights to the leading edge of where machine learning and artificial intelligence is. Well, I think every scientist probably loves that moment when you feel like maybe you know something new that has never been seen before. It's like you're peering into some unspoiled valley for the first time. The other part I love is just working with other scientists, bringing all those diverse perspectives to bear on one of these important problems. Mentors have been crucial at every step. My PhD advisor, Jay McClelland, who came up with a lot of the basis of artificial neural networks in the 80s, and we're still using those systems today. I think every neuroscientist is required to be a rock climber. I think it's the puzzle aspect. How are you going to figure out how you get through this little physical puzzle? I think the advice I'd have for younger scientists is to not be afraid of failure, to aim at a question that's worthy enough that you could fail, and something that pulls you along with its own energy so that every day you're excited to tackle that mountain.